What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today is Halloween. This year, I don't really get to do anything Halloween-y today, so I'm actually going to be working today, and I'm going to get to pass out candy or really dress up at all. So I thought that I would just do this look with some stuff I had laying around the house. I did actually go shopping the other day, and I bought this SFX palette. So this is a special effects face paint palette from Makeup Revolution. So I'm actually pretty excited about this and to try it out because I've never really used a palette like this before, or like I guess like a creamier makeup like this. I think it's very oily. These are the colors, and we have some good stuff in here. I'm not entirely sure what I'm gonna do just yet, but it is exciting that we have some white and some black. So those are just good base colors to have. I actually didn't go to the Spirit Halloween store like at all this year, so that was really weird for me. But yeah, so we're just gonna kind of use what we have and see how this goes. I went to put my hair up and I changed because wearing a white shirt just doesn't feel realistic for what's about to happen. I kind of looked online to get an idea of like, what do I even want to do right now? And I found this picture by Samantha Marchese, I think. I found this picture that she did on Instagram, and I just think it's so cool and a good way for me to try out this new palette that I got. This is a pop art zombie that she did. This is probably my best bet to do something a little bit more like artistic than like gory, I guess. So yeah, wish me luck because I literally don't know what's about to happen, and I'm actually scared for myself because I'm not an artist in any form or fashion. So the first thing that I'm going to do is, I guess, draw out certain areas with this pencil. This is just a Kohl eyeliner by Hollywood and Vine. It's a velvety touch smooth Kohl eyeliner. It's in black. So yeah, I'm gonna use this to start sketching out like the brain up here and the under eye and the eye as well. I'm gonna do it opposite of hers because I'm just looking at it and that's the best way for me to do this. So okay, let's try it. Great. So then let's go ahead and start doing the yellow and green. I'm gonna go into this yellow and mix a little bit of white. Thank you. we're gonna do yellow around this, and then we're gonna start adding green in here. Adding the green. Now this green is white green. Achieve a pink. So I'm just kind of getting the yellow out of the white, and I'm gonna use this flat brush, and we're gonna start coloring in the brains and then this eye right here with a pink. And so it looks like the brow is actually kind of colored in black. So we might just something like that. Yeah. And then do the pink underneath. It's more work. Tell you what. Alright, so we're gonna get some of this white. And then we're gonna go into the red. Try to create a pink. Ooh, that's way red. Into the black now and start making details for the brain. Into white and do some detail work with white. We're getting that yellow out. There, I'm not sure you've seen the yellow in the other colors, not in the white, but I have been nonetheless. So let's see. Thank you.
Okay. That doesn't look right. Or like a brain. Ow. Wonderful. I'm going to go ahead and set my face right now because, well, quite frankly, this is really scary. So, I have this Laura Mercier powder. It's not the matte finish. It's actually like a sheeny finish, and I'm hoping this doesn't fuck everything up. But, well, it very well may. So. Let's see. supposed to be okay. This powder does have a sheen to it, so I'm like hoping and praying that this isn't ruining everything. That would be like really devastating. Oh, well, that's ruining it too. So. There is no saving this look now. So just be prepared to cry. That's all. I'm gonna spray this iconic London prep set glow on it and then pat it out with a beauty blender. I'm praying that this like rejuvenates my face because I really think I just mess this up. It's not terrible, but it's not as good as it was, which sucks. But that's okay. We're just gonna keep going because it's too late to stop and cry now because we've already done so much. So now we have almost everything done. We just need to fill in these parts of our neck and face. So we're gonna do another green situation inside of this thing. So we're gonna go in with this little detail brush. We're gonna take the green and some white and even a smidgy of orange. Doesn't look terrible. All right, now we gotta draw teeth. Oh my God. Okay, so we're gonna go in with the eyeliner again to draw these teeth because you know that I can't draw. Filling in the whites of the teeth. I think that's all we need to do for the mouth. And we'll spray my face again in a moment. Okay. Now let's do the mouth. I have this liquid lip. Might be too bright, but let's just see. The mouth done. Let's just go ahead and do my neck. So I went ahead and added the outline of what I'm doing and these little scratchy marks, and I'm going to go ahead and do the outline really fast. And over here. Well, unfortunately, my camera died right before I was about to start putting on these lovely little bones. So I went ahead and charged my camera, and while I was off camera, I went ahead and finished the eyes. So I just put some eyeliner on and mascara. I put liquid eyeliner on top, and then I put the coal liner in the bottom, and then I just filled these in with white and kind of better outlined the black. So what do you guys think? I'll put a comparison of the photo that I was trying to recreate right here, so you guys can kind of see a side by side. But I actually think it turned out pretty okay. I'm actually really shocked that I was able to kind of make this look. It's not half bad. So what do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments below if this has been helpful at all, if you even like this, if this is something you would be willing to do on Halloween. So yeah, this is the look for Halloween. I just wanted to say thank you so much to everyone who has subscribed. Having over 100 subscribers is a really, really exciting thing for me. And so I just wanted to say thank you so much. I appreciate you guys so much, and I appreciate you watching my videos. It means so very much to me, and that is why I want to do a giveaway for you guys. So the first thing is going to be this little Betty Boop bag that I have. It has sequins, and it has a little Betty Boop right here. It's going to include this Haru Haru Wonder Makai Berry Antioxidant Mask. It's going to include this iconic London Lip Plumping Gloss in the shade Sex Kitten, and it's going to include this NYX Cream Liquid Suede Lipstick as well, and this is a mini. So the one thing that is not in here is going to be how you can enter this giveaway. So I want you guys to please be subscribed and then comment down below one thing you've been wanting from the drugstore, and I will include that in this giveaway for you. Please go easy on me. I am a poor counselor, but I would love to include something that you guys have been wanting. Okay, so that is how you can enter the giveaway for these items plus one of your very own choice. Thank you guys so much. Please subscribe if you have not already. Hit the bell for notifications, and I will see you in the next one. Happy Halloween!